Ayurveda think about nutrition in a unique way. As the nutritional in conventional perception, people think about the needs of the body, whereas Ayurveda thinks about Agni, a very important concept of Ayurveda, which explains how our appetite is. Here, appetite in the sense which explains about the dosha status, explains about the dhatu status, also explains about the mala status. That means when our Agni, the digestive fire, is very powerful, that is the right time to have food with a peaceful mind.